Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa and today I'm making apple strudel. The word strudel means swirl in German. Apple strudel is a traditional Viennese pastry, although it was the Turkish pastry called baklava, recipes in the description below, introduced into Austria in 1453 that laid the foundation for strudel. Why? Well, baklava is made by laying extra thin layers of phyllo dough on top of the filling, and strudel does the same, only in the form of a tube. You put the filling onto phyllo dough and just roll. Gradually, strudels with different fillings were created. The oldest strudel recipe is for a milk cream strudel. It was handwritten in 1696 and the original can be found at the Vienna Town Hall Library. Although strudel is most often associated with the Austrian cuisine, it is also a traditional pastry in the whole area formerly belonging to the Austro-Hungarian Empire. Fun fact! Apple strudel is the official state pastry of Texas. From 1800 onwards, many types of strudels were created. These include almond strudel, poppy strudel, cherry strudel, and so on. Now, if you don't have time to make your own phyllo dough, recipes also in the description below, buy some. I would recommend number 4 phyllo, and if it's frozen, defrost it in the fridge overnight. Apart from that, you only need some apples, a dash of cinnamon and a good recipe, just like the one on my site, the link is down below, and you are ready to roll some awesome apple strudel. To make apple strudel, first thing I need to do is peel, core and slice the apples. I'm gonna add sugar, cinnamon and lemon juice to my apples and mix them with my silicone spatula. You can also add raisins if you like them. Now I'm gonna prepare my phyllo sheets. I've put a 1 phyllo sheet on parchment paper. I'm gonna brush it with butter and sprinkle with breadcrumbs. You can also use ground nuts instead of breadcrumbs. Then I'm gonna put another phyllo sheet on top of the first one. I'll brush it with butter and sprinkle with breadcrumbs. I will repeat this until I get 5 sheets of phyllo layered one on top of the other. If you have thinner phyllo, put 5 sheets, and if your phyllo is a bit thicker, put 4 sheets. I'm gonna drain my apples and arrange apple mixture in 4 cm, which is 1.5 inches wide strip along one side of the dough. There should be a 3 cm, which is 1.2 inches margin between the edge of the dough and filling. Now I will roll the dough tightly around the apple filling. I will place the strudel joint side down diagonally so it can fit on my paper-lined baking tray. Brush it with butter and bake at 190 degrees centigrade, which is 374 degrees Fahrenheit, for about 30 minutes until golden brown and crunchy. My strudel is done. I'm gonna dust it with powdered sugar, cut into pieces, and the feast can begin.
Baby, you are so sweet, so delicious and yummy, so good to eat. I wanna lick you, feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram, and of course, visit my site, where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site you can download my free 365 pages ebook The Pastry Chef and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!